Good morning, students. In previous class, we learned up to 12 questions in 5.2 exercise, and 13th question. From 13th question onwards, 13th question. Lalita took a parcel from a hotel to celebrate her birthday with her friends. It was billed with ₹1,450 including 5% VAT. Lalita asked for some discount. The hotel owner gave 8% discount on the bill amount. Now find actual amount that Lalita has to pay to the hotel owner. Okay, so already here celebrate her birthday with her friends. It was billed with ₹1,440. Lalita asked her the discount to 8%. So here the price is equal to ₹1,450. Discount, how much? 8%. So actual discount is 1,450 into 8 by 100. 0, 0 cancel. 5 table. 5 twos, 5 nines. 5 twos. 2 fours. So the discount is ₹116. So Lalita has to pay ₹1,450 minus 116. That is 1450 means 116. Subtract 4, 331. So 1334. So she has to pay ₹1,334 to the hotel owner. So like that you have to do this sum. Okay. Now we'll see the next question. 14th question. If a VAT is including the price, find the original price of each of the following. If VAT is including in the price, find the original price of the each of the following. Here on table is given, serial number, item, VAT percentage, bill amount, original price. So first question here, diamond is 1% VAT, bill payment is 10,100. So original price how much? So this 1% VAT we have to deduct from the 10,100. How to deduct? First VAT we have to find. VAT means 10,100 into 1% now 1/100. So rupees 1,001. So you have to subtract 1,001 from this one. You will get original price 9,999. So this is VAT. Okay. In the same way, next second one, we can do this. This process you have to do in rough notes or right side of the page. Next here, given that pressure cooker VAT 5%, bill payment is 2,940. So first you have to find out VAT, actual VAT. VAT 2,940 into 5 by 100. 0, 0 cancel. 5 2s. 2 here. 1 time, 4 times, 7. 147. So VAT is 147. If you subtract here, you will get 2,940 minus 147. 3, 9, 7, 2. Rupees 2,793. So original price is 2,793. With VAT tax, you will get 2,940 rupees. In the same way, here you will see the third item, that is face powder. So face powder 14.5%, bill payment is rupees 229. So you have to find out the VAT, 229 into 14.5 by 100. Okay, multiply with 10 by removing the decimal. 229 into 145 by 1000. 5 table, 5 2s, 5 9s. Here, 5 200s. Okay, now multiply both. You will get 229 into 29. 81, 26, 2, 1. So 1466. So by 200. So you have to divide with this one with 200. 6641 with 200. 3 times 600. 641. 600. 41. Put 0. 410. 2 times 400. 10. Not getting here, put 0, put 0, again keep 0 here, and 5 times. So actually you will get 33 rupees 21 paise. So 33 rupees 21 paise. So this is the VAT of this VAT on this face powder. Now you can subtract 229 minus 33, 21. Keep zeros. 9, 7, 5, 9, 1. So original price is 195 rupees 79 paise. So including VAT, you will get 229 rupees approximately. So like that you have to do this problem. Okay, now we'll see. 14th sum is completed. Now 15th sum. Find the buying price of each of the following items when a sales tax of 5% is added on them. First one, a towel of rupees 50. Second one, two bars of soaps, rupees 35 each. So find the buying price of each of the following when a sales tax is 5%. Sales tax we have to include to the given price of the item. So first one here, actual price of towel is rupees 50. Sales tax is 5%. So actual sales tax is 15 to 5 by 100. Okay, 2 times 5 by 2 means rupees 2.5. So selling price of towel is 50 plus 2 rupees 50 paise. So rupees 50 to 50 paise. So we have to sell this towel including sales tax with rupees 50 to rupees 50 paise. So like that you have to do this one. And next, second one, 2 bars. Price of 2 bars of soaps is 2 into rupees 35, that is rupees 70. Okay, actual sales tax, same percent, 5%, 70 into 5 by 100, 00 cancel. 35 by 10, 3.5, that is rupees 3 rupees 50 paise. So selling price of 2 bars is rupees 70 plus rupees 3 rupees 50 paise, that is 73 rupees 50 paise. So he has to sell the 2 bars of soaps including sales tax with rupees 73 rupees 50 paise. So like that you have to do this sales tax sums. Okay, so remaining sums we will discuss in the next class. Thank you.